You lost.
What about the defamation and the slander?
You lost.
For her showing
up. You lost. And you need to accept when things don't go your way.
I understand, but what about
verdict for the defendant on your lawsuit against her and verdict for the plaintiff on your lawsuit against her. We're done. Move forward.